The Foundry is secure now, Commander. We are uncertain why the Eldar wanted the Foundry. Usually they do not care to use our technology.
It may involve their plans for Angel Forge. Perhaps they need to learn more about how our foundries work.
You may be right, Cyrus. We should make an effort to keep all automated foundries out of Eldar hands. We cannot allow Angel Forge to be jeopardized.
Commander, a huge Tyranid beast has emerged from the alien hives. This Carnifex is a veritable behemoth, moving with a surrounding swarm of lesser creatures. Bringing it down will also bring much-needed relief to the Imperial Guard. They have neither the weapons nor the training to kill such a beast.
Successful, Commander. We are within striking distance of the Carnifex's position.
The Hive will not leave it undefended. We must move.
Orders received.
Form spearhead and advance.
Under attack. Your orders.
Tyranids.
under attack.
There is the monster!
For the chapter, attack! Bioplasma, clear that area!
Brothers, come on, aliens! Show me your fury!
With me, brothers, advance!
Right away, my special reception guns has been destroyed.
Prometheus! Destroy them!
Move!
The Baron is attacking!
Thank you.